Okay. That was a short time between save prompts. Where are you gonna go after that? Cheng doesn't even sound like a Japanese name. Okay. I'd forgotten what weapons he uses. But now I know again. Skills. It might be trouble if I start over near the enemy. I'm guessing Schaefer doesn't have a link action set. I'll have to take care of that.
out there? Nope. It's real quiet. Then you better keep your eyes open too, Rangus. Got it.
Hey, what's that sound? Whoa, what was that?
A cargo rail carriage. It's part of an unmanned hauling machine made to deliver goods to the city at high speeds. But wait a minute. Why is it moving at this hour? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Yeah, they must be the guys Chang warned us about.
What are we gonna do?
I don't think they're looking for us. We should lay low and wait until they leave.
But...
what do you think they're doing with the cargo rail? I'm not sure, but it looks like they're using it to move Vonzers. With the pilot still inside? I hope not, for their sake. You rode one of those things, the least you'd get would be severe whiplash. It's not made to carry people. Hey, those Vonzers don't look Venezuelan. I wonder...
I can't take it anymore!
Chafer, you alright?
So it is Chafer. Okay.
Hey, stop! Don't touch that!
Why is he such a screw-up?
Thank you.
That's really uncool.
But I can't die here. I'm bailing out.
Thank you. China.
They got you too, I see.
I'm sorry, sir.
It happens. Where did they go?
I believe they are still hiding in this harbor.
Find them, but don't attack them. I want to know where they are going.
If I may say so, sir, I think we should leave them be and concentrate on our mission.
Funny. I don't remember asking your opinion, Vavilov, did I?
No, sir.
Listen, that was a UCS covert op squad. If they tell their headquarters about us, our mission will be jeopardized. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Then do as I say.
Yes, sir.
Wait till they get a load of this!